Another mesh, outmoded but very sturdy, and you've torn right through it. What have you been doing, Robert?
I just need a patch job.
Darling, you can't be seen in this. I won't allow it. You need a new suit. That's much as certain.
Wait, you want to make me a suit?
You push too hard, darling, but I accept. It will be bold, dramatic, heroic.
Yeah, something classic, like a Dinoguy. Oh, he had a great look. Oh, the cape and the boots.
No capes.
Isn't that my decision?
No capes. No, go on. Your new suit will be finished before your next assignment.
You know I'm retired from hero work.
As am I, Robert. Yet here we are.
Bob, I can't keep doing this.
Oh no. Are you a little frosty this morning?
Nice, Bob. Never heard that one before.
Come on, let's go put the train into weight training.
Oh, one time. Can we actually go bowling? One time?
Time to train with some trains. Don't worry, Lucius. I got these.
You're right, you have. And would you stop with the train puns? It's early, Bob. Early.
Motivation. Sure you don't want to give it a try?
No, I do not. I'm Frozone, not Strongzone. This is your thing.
So you don't care about staying fit?
Hey, I know when to hit the gym and when to chill. Thank you very much.
Whoa, watch out! Now how am I gonna get this up into place?
Looks like I didn't just come to watch after all. Let me help. Seeing the paper, Gazer Bean's still missing.
Hope he's okay. Simon's a great guy. Helping out supers as a lawyer. He was saving lives in and out of his super suit.
Maybe he's just off having fun in a sun-drenched resort somewhere. You know, palm trees, coconuts.
The Gazer Bean I knew was solid, but fun was not his thing. All right, here we go. Want to see me lift both of these?
I only need a patch job for sentimental reasons.
Edna, It's bigger. It's better. Ladies and gentlemen, it's too much for Mr. Incredible. It's finally ready.
After you trashed the last one, I had to make some major modifications. Sure, it was difficult, but you are worth it. I mean, after all...
I am your biggest fan.
Buddy?
My name is not Buddy! And it's not Incrediboy either. I'm Syndrome, your nemesis!
Oh, brilliant.
Try this one on for size, big boy.
What are you doing here?
Gazerbeam, you're alive! Man, I was worried about you.
Wait, do I know you?
Of course you do, it's me, Bob, Mr. Incredible.
Mr. Incredible, yes, I remember you. Bob?
Yes, Bob. You don't sound so sure. Are you okay, Simon?
Huh, well, I took a knock to the coconut. Amnesia, maybe? It must have been during one of my many fierce battles with those relentless robots.
That's it. We gotta stop the guy who built those things. Well, pal, you up for a bit of super work?
Yeah, okay. A bit of fresh air would be good.
That's the spirit!
Yeah, I feel better already, Bob.
That's great. Come on, let's go. That's it. This way. There we go.
Gazerbeam, you want to take a look at this?
Well, I could look at it, but it'll be Ronnie Righthand and Lieutenant Lefthand who'll be operating the controls.
Being stranded on this island has really done a number on you, Gazerbeam. We have to juggle them around.
Yes, this is coming back to me now.
Getting somewhere.
Great job, Gazer Beam!
As we are unable to move through metal, I must open it. Stand back. I am operating my powerful and incredibly hot laser.
Do your thing, Gazer Beam. Just do it quietly.
Success! Doors and uncooperative coconuts are no match for the heat of my laser.
Whoa, keep it down. We don't want to get spotted.
What? Loafers, get him! Or Syndrome is gonna get us!
We have to keep moving. Let's see if we can find a way around these lasers.
I've always been a friend of lasers, yet these defy me.
Ledge up there to the right. Let's get you onto that. You always were as agile as a cat.
Gazer Beam. Being very scared on this narrow ledge before. We're going the right way.
Pretty soon, all the hours we put in will finally pay off.
They better. The humidity here is wrecking my complexion.
Intruders! We can't let them put us behind schedule!
Get them! But keep the lasers switched on! Play grilling burgers on those lasers.
It's time to switch off those treacherous lasers.
Yeah. reminder, the fridge in the 12th floor break room is for syndrome snacks only. Anyone caught using this refrigerator will be deposited into the volcano. Have a nice day.
This place is huge! Let me help you get across here.
Throw yourself over, Mr. Incredible! We must advance quickly!
Or you could build something to get me across. Thanks, Gazer Beam. What's going on here? What is Syndrome up to?
When I read his plan on the computer, I couldn't believe my laser-charged eyes.
You saw Syndrome's plan? You remember what it was?
He was going for the coconuts. I think, to be frank, which I'm not, as I'm Simon, I'm not sure I remember.
So close. Never mind, buddy. Looks like we're going up! Is incredible.
No, Mr. Incredible, you are incredible. This is just the work of that villain, Syndrome.
Now that's the Simon I remember. Do you recall coming this way?
I certainly came through here. Though how I made it any farther, I do not know.
Okay, let's just figure a way to get through this lava without bursting into flames. Oh, that looks promising. Yeah, baby! Now we've got something to work with. Thanks, Gazer Beam. A giant logo. His ego's almost as big as his hair. Well, all of this looks pretty important. Let's break it! To build something to get us past this lava.
It was an accident.
Actually, that works. I got an idea. Well, this is a dining table after all. Let's ring for service.
That
looks delicious.
Thank you, cake robots.
No time to eat, Caserbeam. We gotta build our way out of here, remember?
I'll help if I must, but I am not pleased about it. Do you know what eating nothing but coconut macaroni does to a man's body? Nay, to his soul.
Sorry, but cake isn't the answer to everything. Unfortunately. Is this?
Is this your locker, Mr. Incredible?
Buddy. No, Gazerbeam. This belongs to an old fan. An S. No prizes for guessing what that stands for.
S for Stanley. Or Salmon.
Syndrome.
Who now?
All right, look. We got what we need. Time to build something to get us through that lava.
Staff member. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we can find Syndrome's plans?
Your silence speaks volumes.
This should solve our little lava problem.
What is this place?
That control center. We must get across to that computer over there.
Okay, Gazerbeam, I trust you. These must operate a walkway of some kind.
They don't all look operational.
A lot of trouble to keep that computer private.
That is the largest tree I've ever seen. Mr. Incredible, we must climb it. This is starting to feel familiar. This techno tree and I are becoming one.
Great job. Just keep going.
Do not resist me, tree. I mean you no harm. Keep your defensive sap for the real threat. I made it. Nature truly is remarkable.
Look, nature didn't make these cannons. Syndrome's keeping that computer console well protected.
Thank you, Tree, for providing public transport for us to traverse you on. A fight. This is most inconvenient. Thank you.
We got more cannon. Be careful. We're so close to the top.
Tree, I am afraid we must perform surgery on you.
Let's just see what controls are behind there.
Final challenge before this tree opens its secrets to us.
Gazer beam, it's made of metal and several stories high. This is not a tree. Come on, we have to concentrate.
Truly a unique specimen. I think I'm fluent in techno mumbo jumbo now. I'll look at that.
Seeing a giant hand?
Don't be absurd, Mr. Incredible. It's some kind of robotic device that controls the directional placement of the walkway.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
This is a dangerous place, Mr. Incredible. We must be careful.
Yep, Syndrome's up to something big. I can feel it, and it's our duty to find out what it is.
that? Mr. Incredible?
Yeah, and Gazer Beam. Don't raise the alarm. We can take care of these poor handbins.
Stay behind the crate so the guards don't see us.
Good idea. I believe that traditionally, people are unable to see through solid opaque objects.
Huh? What? Just be stealthy and don't get spotted. Okay, Gazer Beam, I should be able to get you up there.
Sorry, gentlemen, but you can't see me. We are being stealthy.
Problem solved.
Still no control station. Guess we'll have to figure out how to get across that way.
If those cannons weren't operational, I could pretend they were branches and swing across.
Thanks, Gazer Beam. I'm on my way. Yep, I got this one.
Thank you.
Let them get to the control!
Hopefully, this will help us get across to that main console.
I've got this.
Mr. Parr no longer works at InsuraCare.
What do you mean? He's on a business trip, a company retreat.
My records say his employment was terminated almost 2 months ago.
Don't have much time.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Huh?
Is this helping? Are you sure this thing's working, Edna?
Yes, darling, we already have his coordinates. You can stop now.